All right, here we are in the Native Desert, looking for Lophophora williamsi, aka peyote, medicinally used over 3,000 years by Native Americans. They live under creosote bushes, as shown here. They pretty much can't take the full sun. They're endangered in the wild, and they're on the site's appendix list for endangered. All right, this is Groovy Man 1968. I appreciate you looking at the video. These obviously are not for harvesting. These are, you know, native in the soil. Not disclosing my location. These are they're endangered. We gotta let them grow. So please rate, comment, and subscribe. You have a great day. Thank you.